income of A is 120% of B and income of C is 150% of A. If the total income of A, B and C is rupees 56,000, what is B's income? So A is equal to 120% of B, that is equal to 1.2B, and C is equal to 150% of A, that is equal to 1.5A. So here, when you substitute the value of A, so that is 1.2B in value of C here, so it is 1.8B. So we know that A plus B plus C is equal to rupees 56,000. Value of A is 1.2B and B is as it is and C is 1.8B. And when you simplify it, that is 4B is equal to 56,000. So B is equal to 14,000 rupees. So your answer is option A.